Hello, Tips. Right. Welcome back to Divinity. How you doing? I followed the road, but this guy here says, "In her holy name, halt! You shall not tread upon this immaculate road."
What the fuck? Don't worry, I've got this, Jahan.
Has rot taken your ears? Damn. I say, this is an immaculate road. Only those blessed with Loic sanction may pass here. Now, what I can do is I can do intimidate, charm, or reason.
All right.
What do you think?
I would go for charm. You've got all of that clown makeup on and stuff. I think this guy is susceptible. Look at his red underpants.
Surely a man as wise as you are can decide for himself who may or may not pass.
Fucking character models are really good in this game, actually. If you
no, my charm isn't great, so I'm just going to have to try and... Now, the classic plan, of course, is just rock. Oh, dear.
Do you want me to talk to him?
No, I have to rock, play, scissors against
him. Oh, it's so cool. When you're talking to him, a little ear comes up over him, and I can actually watch the dial. I never realized that. I never fucking realized that.
Oh my god, surely as one as wise as you would have known better than to try and trick the Immaculate to arms!
Why?
Bugger. Well, unfortunately, Sips, we're against a bunch of level 13s. This might end really badly for us.
Nah, check this out.
What are you gonna do? Haste. Oh, Jahan's right up in front. Okay, well, this could be our death here. But unfortunately, we've only just started the session, so...
Yeah. Oh shit. Watch out. Uh-oh. He's level 13. I'm crippled.
He's a warrior. What's he doing?
He's crippling Spidey Steve. Actually, he doesn't really do that much damage, surprisingly.
He doesn't, does he?
What a PU55
archer.
That wow. Damage.
That was holy a lot shit. Of damage.
All right.
I'm glad he's shooting Spidey Steve and not.
Oh, he's poisoned his own guy. Dude.
Oh god. God, this could be the end of us. If he gets a noobs. Fire arrow into the middle of us.
Why are
what's
we
this?
Only...
Oh, it was a fire arrow!
Oh, God.
Thank God you summoned the spider.
It was close. All right, you know what to do.
Do
no,
I?
No, don't do it. Please. Oh, God.
Okay, I'm just going to punch through and hit this guy. How about that?
Who was that? Oh, yeah. He didn't really take that much damage, funnily enough. Oh, shit. That's is Midora almost dead?
Yes, she's nearly dead.
She is.
She's in a bad way.
What is he? Oh, shit. Watch out. Oh! Hit a post.
Just hit the post.
Hit the post.
Oh my god.
Jahan is going to have to hightail out.
Okay, get out and teleport a guy into this poison here.
Really?
Yes.
You don't want to heal? I don't have enough action points, so I'm going to heal Midora.
No. Oh god, we need to bring these guys closer or else we're not going to be able to kill them. They're just going to keep peppering us.
We're not
going
to be able to kill them if we're dead as well.
That's true.
That's a good point, isn't it? God, I can't believe Spidey Steve. Oh no, don't do it. Steve is right in there. You're going to kill Steve.
I can't.
He's crippled already. He's not
going to
be able to inch out. Oh god. No.
I can't actually see over that log, so I can't have to drop a bomb on them.
You did it.
It's not very much damage, though.
The bomb has been dropped. Oh shit. Okay, it's Steve's turn to. You know what I'm going to do, actually?
He's crippled. Just FYI.
Charm failed. Oh no.
You're trying to charm the boss.
I did, yeah.
That's what got us into this problem in the first place, the failed charm.
Oh god. I think that's the end of Steve. I think we're going to have to quick load. Oh no.
I think we're going to have to quick load.
These guys are level 13. It's
okay,
too hard.
Okay, let's quick load this and we'll go the other way. I thought the mine was around this way,
god.
But it clearly isn't around
Steve
this
died.
Way. That's Steve dead, yeah. That was a charm arrow that he fired there.
Right.
That was badass.
Okay, I'm gonna quick load.
Okay, do it.
I'm quick loading.
Where did that where did that take us to?
Level 13. That just right before we started, so we'll be fine.
Did you have a nice poo, by the way?
Oh, it was amazing. It snaked right out. It was like really.
You could have just said yeah. I didn't need to have like.
Oh, sorry.
That
I thought you
detail.
Wanted. Sorry.
Oh, I didn't bring any biscuits with me. That's really unfortunate.
Oh, me neither. God damn it. All right. So which way was that?
Where the hell am I? Oh, I'm in the shop. Okay, sure. So this is where Nadia is. Okay, she's the shopkeeper. Now, she said that she needs some help proving that Lawrence knowingly encouraged the miners to handle Tenebrium.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hang on. Okay, okay. I'm listening to the conversation. Oh, this is fantastic. Fuck, this is so good.
If you fail, I will plant cherry tree and haunt your grandbaby beneath branches.
What?
That's what she says. Rot is terrible disease, apparently it's horrible. God, look, arms grow black
and
heavy.
Let me guess. It transforms flesh of living into flesh of corpse filled with infected person still lives?
Yeah. Well, yeah, kind of. Arms grow black and heavy. Legs grow black and heavy. Hair rots from scalp. That's horrible.
Farewell.
All right, cheers, guys.
Okay, bye.
Let's try the other way, then, in that case, because that was not the right way. Not at all.
Oops, I'm stuck in the dialogue. I'm out.
Are you?
It's fine. Oh, do you want me to steal from...
No, we're rich enough. We got the best weapons.
I'm stealing anyway.
Right,
oh, no, we don't. Look, there's an unidentified metal armor coming your way, and also some boots as well that I stole from Nadia's shop.
So maybe we do need to... If we're friends with the troll, will he let us use his bridge to get over to the other side?
Jahan!
What was happening?
Jahan just lost his trustworthiness because I was sneaking around and had him on follow by accident. Jahan, what's wrong? Oh, Jahan is like in some sort of dialogue, I think. Guards, teach this scoundrel a lesson. We're fighting Nadia. Sorry. Oh my god. There's lots of guards here. Lewis?
What are you doing?
I have to
What's
reload.
What did you steal without distracting them?
What I did was I stole and it was fine. It worked, but I had Jahan on follow. I'm going to leave Jahan outside this time.
Don't steal. We don't need to steal.
What are you talking about? There's cool loot in there. What if there's like something we could really use?
We're trying to get this witch thing. We can't just constantly be stealing. We've done enough stealing. Good God.
Okay. Talk to Nadia again. If there was like a journal update or
no,
whatever.
No, there wasn't a journal update. She was just talking about rot being horrible. Right.
Damn it, Jahan. You should know better, Jahan. Jeez. When I go invisible, that means don't follow me, Jahan. Stick to the plan, Jahan. God.
What a pillock. How did they even get to the mine?
How was your poo, by the way?
Oh, it was fine, yeah.
Yeah?
I'm not going to go into detail, but it was fine. Why I didn't not? Actually need a poo. I just sat. It was one of those awkward ones where you think you do, and then
you just
go
sit
there,
on the toilet and fart a lot.
Well, yeah. Well, since you'd gone, I thought that like I must need to go, but I didn't need to go. You know,
yeah, it was like an empathetic poo.
Sympathetic.
It was like an empath. You displayed a stunning sign of empathy from my poo.
What's the difference between empathy and sympathy?
Empathy is like being able to put yourself in someone else's shoes.
Right.
And sympathy is just actually feeling sort of like bad for someone.
Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, yeah. God, what's this down here? We have some nectar drunk goblins and some pestilential flowers. Okay, this looks good.
Oh, I shit. Like watch out. There's some bad guys here. Some level 9 bad guys. A nectar drunk goblin.
Oh, God, they're right in the middle.
You want me to open up on these motherfuckers?
Let's get. Open up. I'll get
okay, hold up. Hang on. No, don't. Okay, here I go. Here I go again as a bush. Going through the only bush I've ever known. Oh, what's this? You motherfucker.
You were taking forever.
Jesus Christ. All right, fine. Check this out.
Poison.
First order of business is to
poison
do that.
Failed.
No, but then watch this. I have a plan.
You kind of died it. Yeah. God, there's a lot of goblins here. Wow.
Yeah,
that was
right.
Pretty devastating.
That was pretty fucking sweet, wasn't it? He's drunk as shit, dude.
Okay, let's get...
Okay. Watch
let's
out, though. There's a lot of fire there.
Right.
Don't charge into the fire.
I'm just going this way. Draw's going.
Okay. Alright.
Just going around the side to flank him. Okay. You'll go.
Okay. It's my go. Okay. Yeah. We're going to try to. Oh no. Out of range for a teleport. Let's try to. Oh, we can't see these guys. That's why. Let's try to shock.
Okay.
For 77.
He's stunned. He's surprised.
He's drunk.
Right, what am I going to do here?
You're going to do your signature move of running into the fire and dying.
Probably. That's usually
what here
it
comes.
Actually, do you know what? I'm going to wildfire on Medora. So make her hot, but it'll give her haste.
Oh, right, okay.
There we go. So now she's going to be a baddest.
A baddest.
Yeah,
watch out, there's a pest. Delentiel flower up there that you need to be careful of.
These oh, look at these goblins, aren't they?
They're avoiding the fire, except for that one who's burning.
Well, I think he ran out of the fire, so...
Yeah. Okay, get him.
Oh, God, he's running around it.
Oh, cripe. Yeah.
Cripes.
Cripes. Cripes and criminy.
Jiminy Cricket.
Jiminy motherfucking Cricket.
Criminy Jicket.
Criminy... It's too far, apparently. I wonder if I can do this. Okay, what? You ready? Y'all ready for this? It didn't work.
What were you trying to do? Charm touch.
Yeah.
Oh, that should have worked. How did it not
No,
work?
It was too far out. I had to walk a couple of steps, and it wasted my points, and I'm really bad at math.
Just hit this guy.
My math skills ain't what they used to be.
Really?
I used to be a math pro, and now I'm a...
Math noob.
A math noob. I don't know how that happened.
This is really interesting. They've added some extra, like, bits to the engine, like, so I can see, like, where I'm... So if I move there, I'm then in range of that guy. What I'm going to do is I'm going to move forward to here, and then I'm going to do a whirlwind.
Do a whirlwind.
Do a whirlwind.
Whoa!
Look at that damage! You see that?
God, yeah,
everyone
that
for 200.
Crazy.
Such high damage.
That was some crazy-ass damage.
Yeah. Wow, these guys have got a lot of hit points, though, by the way.
Yeah, they do. You're right about that. I'm going to send this guy over to you, okay?
Okay. Throw him into the whirlwind. Bam. Oh, yeah. Faldoronus is going to have a fucking whale of a time.
Fucking Faldoronus is going to have a whale of a goddamn time. I hope you can handle all of those dudes that are coming at you.
Yeah, watch. I'm going to set them on fire with this.
Gaia.
Ready?
Oh, yeah. Light him up, sweet cheeks.
One is burned. One, at least one has burned to death already.
Wow.
And then I'm going to burn this one as well. Eat it, bitch.
Eat that, bitch.
And then I'm going to run away.
Yeah, good call.
Oh, God, what's that?
Oh, it's a poison flower. Oh,
wow.
God. It's a poison flower that has... Whoa, I was not expecting that to happen.
Neither was I. The goblin's going back to it to, like...
He's quaffing.
He's healing off it.
He's quaffing.
Wow, these guys are quaffing. Oh, God, they're punching Medora pretty bad.
Tricky mother quaffers. I can't believe it. Oh.
Medora's in a bad way. Yeah.
Holy shit, Thaldoronus is almost dead too.
Thaldoronus, yeah.
Yeah. I wonder what happens if you kill this, the evil smelling flower. It probably explodes into shower poison. Oh, fuck.
Okay, we're gonna need an ice elemental, I think.
Okay, I got one.
Over by the flowers.
Over by the flowers?
Yeah.
Say. Okay.
Yeah.
Should I get Spidey Steve up too?
Yeah, that wouldn't hurt.
Okay.
I get the impression that these guys are...
We're going to even
that's a good
the
place.
Odds.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay. We're going to even like the odds a little bit. And Medora is kind of almost dead, though.
So right, she's going to heal herself now. There's a heal.
Oh, fuck. That's a big heal. Okay.
And then... What do I want to do? Should I just
There's
punch one?
There's a nectar-drunk goblin, like, right next to you that can die.
Okay.
Yeah.
He's dead.
Dead. So much XP, holy shit. I don't have enough to get the ice elemental up.
Oh, crap.
Yeah.
Maybe stop this guy. Oh, no, Spidey Steve's got that area covered. Maybe Spidey head Steve's round to towards the flowers and ice him. That works too, actually.
Stun
that
failed works. On that one.
He'll burn to death. Oh,
whoa.
Spidey Steve!
I know, Spidey Steve is just such an asset, isn't he?
He's so valuable. MVP. 2014.
Not to be mistaken for asshead. I said asset.
Asshead.
Yeah,
Spidey Steve.
He
Spidey
has Steve is one gigantic asset.
Yeah, God. What's he doing? Bam. Eat this.
Ha. Eat that.
Spidey Steve should attack.
Oh shit, watch out. Oh, it's okay.
That's right. They've got.
It's all right.
Gondul.
Gondul, no.
He's very vulnerable. Poison. Look at him. He's nearly dead.
Yeah, it's because he's made of fire. That's why.
Is
oh
it?
Shit.
Oh god, what's this guy gonna do?
What's he gonna do to Steve? He's gonna
oh,
poison.
He's spunked on him.
Steve's got the clap from that poisonous fell spunk.
Jesus.
Damn it. Oh god,
whoa.
Gondul.
Okay, Gondul.
Oh no, Gondul.
Oh,
another
one
bites the dust, though.
That's good. this guy doing?
He's going to attack Spider Steve and then move in for possibly an attack on Jahan.
Okay.
It didn't work.
It's alright. Okay. Steve is poisoned, but he's fine.
Charmed.
You've charmed that guy. Brilliant.
Yes. And
good job.
Also,
hasted.
I'm going to haste. Yeah.
Okay, good job.
Get in there, Medora.
Let's
you can
see.
Do this.
What do I have? What do I want to quaff? A fire resistance potion, probably.
Yeah.
Drink one of those.
Given your current situation, yeah.
And I'll get a medium healing potion as well. Okay, well, that didn't do much, did it? Let's get out of this fucking fire.
Pow. Hammer time.
Get me out of the fire.
No.
But it'll do for
oh
now.
Oh my god. Okay, and maybe we can. Do you want me to get rid of all the fire?
I don't think it would be hurting at this point in time.
Okay. Let's do it. I can use some of these freezing spells on these wet dudes now.
Okay.
All the wet dudes! All the wet dudes!
You Spidey
Steve!
Yeah!
Oh, look at that. And now, look at this. Spidey Steve can make his way up here, because he has many action points left over. Oh, God, okay.
This is going well.
This is going well, somehow.
Yeah, fantastically well.
Yeah, watch out for those, like, hot spots, though.
Do you reckon this is going to heal them?
No.
I was a bit worried it might heal them.
I think it healed the poisonous. Oh, shit, no, it's Buddy Steve.
It's all right.
Oh, look at this. What's he gonna do?
He's gonna heal them.
Shit. Poison.
Looks like the poison does heal.
Okay, guess what though?
What?
I've got a master plan here.
Okay, Steve. Let's hear it. Oh. Wow. Good job. Yeah. That's what we needed to do.
That's all that needed to happen, man.
Phew. Oh, yep. Good job.
Done. Fucking done.
Oh, I punched him in the face.
Oh my god. Yeah, you really punched him quite hard in the face there, didn't you?
Just slowly poke him with the great sword.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Here comes Jahan. Jahan's representative on Earth. Ice guy.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Spidey Steve is
in there, yeah.
So now check Steve this out. And Spidey Steve. I didn't realize that Spider and Steve were the same.
Yeah, they're both called the same thing.
When did that happen?
I have no idea. Maybe just recently, even possibly.
I don't know. Has it always
Steve
been that
really
way?
Really low on health somehow. Oh shit!
It's just he's a bit poisonous.
Yeah. I wish Jahan could cancel the rain after a while. That would be good.
Why? Is it getting your nerves?
It does a little bit, yeah.
I think we're right.
Oh shit, we've got this charmed dude as well. Who's like making his way around to fight. Oh, I see. That other goblin. Forgot about him.
This one's still drunk.
Oh shit, he's trying to do a poison on his own dude.
Yeah. We've got one more turn of charm and then we'll have to fight him. It's alright, we can do it.
That's alright. I'll be fine. Okay, here comes.
Okay.
I'm gonna do. Oh no, I can't do that. Okay. Come on, Steve.
Bam.
Huge shot.
That worked nicely.
There we go.
Okay, he's dead.
One of those little things is dead.
Okay, that's good.
God, Steve is
the
best. God, Steve is so good.
Steve's such a cool guy.
Steve is the coolest guy. Whoa!
He's dead. Jahan. Yeah.
Medora, holy shit.
We've got a big flower left and a charmed goblin. Bam.
Okay, I stunned the big flower. No more poison for that big flower. It's all done.
Oh, we've got just our little army here, guys.
Here comes Spidey Steve.
Yeah, he is damaging it. That's good.
Two big hits.
Bam, bam, bam.
Freezing failed, sadly. Okay, in you go. Watch out for all the poison. Oh. Whoa, what a shot.
takes him down.
He's still charmed.
Let's just take him out.
He is dead. It's fine. There's one more thing, and it's stunned.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Okay.
That was huge.
I love that flaming butterfly thing.
That was, oh, Steve. Can Steve do it?
No.
Oh,
so close.
So close. He almost got the guts and the glory, but no, the glory is not to be his.
It's Medora's.
Fuck!
Wow.
What a fight!
What a mess.
What a goddamn mess.
Jesus. Oh, Medora's got some level ups. Okay,
yeah,
let's
so
see
does,
what she's got.
So does Jahan, actually.
One in strength, one in constitution, one in speed. I think I put one in. Oh, I put one in. Oh.
Some ability points. What kind of skills does he want now? He wants. He's got a couple of Hydrosophist.
Uh huh.
Allows you to learn and use 7 Hydrosophist spells. 9.
Nice. Yeah. Nice.
I can learn 9 healing spells now, apparently.